Nice little dark section here on the dragon. Oh, feel the heat in the heat in the upper in the oven. Smell pods. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a dragon. Oh, yeah. That for flaming. Here we go! That was it, Dragon Coaster.
You fight! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please be reminded that all children and babies must be seated on the seats next to you and not on your laps. This for their own safety. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please also be reminded to keep all heads, arms and legs inside the train at all times. This is also for your own safety, as there are some prickly bramble bushes on the sides of the train, but we wouldn't want you touching. Looks like there are a few people wearing festival masks. So let's all shout choo choo at them as we go by to make them jealous that they're on the train with us. When you see them, when you see them. Done, everyone. Now please remain fully seated until the train stops and your doors have been unlocked. When your doors do open, please head towards the rear of the train to exit. And remember to gather all of your personal belongings. And children, you'd be surprised just how many people actually forget them. And if you leave them here for more than 24 hours, they become legal property of Legoland Winter Resort. And you wouldn't want them ending up like me. So please, take them with you. Today's expedition has been so much fun, I think I'm going to have to go again. And again. And again. And again. But, I mean, for you, we've laughed, we've cried, and I love you like family. But now, get off. I'm sorry, that was rude. Please get off.
I'm the captain here at Deep Sea Adventure HQ. I will be your guide on today's mission. Take a seat with your fellow recruits. Let's see what we discover.
Thanks for joining us on our mission today. There's incredible fish, sea creatures, and treasure out here in the deep. We're going to have a whale of a time. Over and out.
Hold on to your bricks, recruits. We're ready to dive.
To see if you're looking for fun, come ride with me. little adventurers, and well done! But Diplodino, we're so very happy to have you on board today and take you on a super awesome adventure!
Some dinos walk, some dinos run. I'm the Diplodino, so let's have some fun!
Adventurous and well done!
Oh! Got you! It's time to get this party started, Monster Scientist! Here goes!
Thank you. Catching up to you! people look down from you.
Yes, have fun now.
Jake, this is guy going on the bottom here.
Hey!
Bye bye!
How dare you! How dare
you! We're going on,
bye!
Bye!
Bye.
Chief, this is Diver 1 reporting in. Everything is under control.
Thank you.
give me the key to my treasure.
You've been holding on tight there, my beard.
Running into my uncharted water.
Oh, all sort of smart.
Oh, in case we can stand up.
Smart, yeah, because if I get wet.
Stand up.
It's a smaller accident and for Traitor Manor accident.
Stop. And during that time, least.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bye.
Love
bye,
y'all.
That is horrible. Look what he's doing to it.
One's got it, four's moving, that's the way. Keep that lever forward, and then you're going to have to pump those arms. Mum did not believe just how much work she's got to do. Once you make the 60, guys, watch the bump. Jump out of the trucks and get to those water pumps. Your water pump then needs to go all the way up and all the way down. You'll generate the most water if you take the pump all the way up and all the way down. You need to put the water into the target. You need to put the water into the hole. The more water that goes into that target, the faster the flames will go out and the less pumping you'll have to do. And the better your aim, the less wet you're going to be. As I'm going to show you, that water is very, very cold. Do not mind the rain, that water is a lot colder. You need to pump, pump, pump. More water needs to go into the target. More water needs to go in. Or your flames do not go out, and we will just continue pumping. Need to keep pumping, guys. Put more water into the target. Put more water. That's your silence, your flames are out, so in the truck, just go home. In the truck, let's go. Who's going to go to truck back first? Who's competitive and who's just going to leave their children behind? Press the lever forward, that's the way. Freeze moving. Please take it very serious. One's coming back, Dad's pretending that he's not trying to do it one-handed. He's very much trying to take the mickey with all of you. Now he's realised he may lose. Keep bumping. Well done. Please make sure you stay inside the truck until the last truck stops moving. And whilst inside the truck, you can reach to do so. Please take your pictures. Well, please let all the trucks stop.
Yeah. You okay, Roo?
So wet!